Hey guys, Coach Bree here today with Relentless Athletics. So today we're going to be doing a plate sprinter dead bug. So the plate will be in an iso hold right over our chest, and then we're going to be doing some alternating heel taps here. We're working a dynamic core exercise here, so the goal is to keep that core engaged through a dynamic movement. So my knees are right in line over my hips. My toes are flexed to the floor. I'm crunching my pelvis into the ground. And if somebody tries to put their hand under my back, they will not be able to.